The temptation to sleep with women's been increasing. What's wrong with me? I know I'm supposed to be pursuing Jesus, but lately all I've been engaging in is meaningless pleasure. Looking for a woman that I could be with forever. The secret agenda of the heart can mislead you to treasure everything that is invaluable. Lately I feel like I've been losing my sanity, doing my best to keep it together. Reflecting on my past, looking at the reasons I messed up. I highly doubt the Lord is pleased with this. Lately I've been getting caught up with crazy Puerto Rican chicks accusing me of being abusive. I know the deep within, she knows the truth but defiles my character, and people think she's accurately describing me. Everyone's believing that she's dedicated to cutting the ties between me and them. Even friends could be turning their back on you, and deep within I feel offended. I ain't think this would happen to me again. Do I plead my innocence or let them think that I'm guilty? I just need a little bit of your wisdom to guide me through all of these predicaments. Please be willing to help me with the things I'm dealing with. I live inside of a church, and lately I think that her agenda was to get me out of here. I'm not really sure. Also, I've been concerned that she might just be trying to lure my roommate into a trap. She's seductive with all her words. The Lord is my strength, I give him praise, but lately I've been falling from grace 5 different ways. Cause of all of the thoughts in my brain I've entertained, but I know I'll no longer remain tied to my chains. If I'm willing to stay submitted to the idea of what I'm supposed to do with my life while I am living. I prayed for the sick and watched them recover in like a minute in front of me. Suddenly it's a wonderful thing to witness. I was thinking I could stop, I was thinking I could stop. Anytime that I decide, I was thinking I could stop, I was thinking I could stop. But I continued going on. I thought I could change, I thought I could change. Whenever I want to, I thought I could change, I thought I could change. I'd rather ride my motorcycle neglecting my daughter when I know how hard it is to see her. I'm begging her mama to let me see her on the weekends, but instead I was caught up doing whatever I wanted. Should have laid out a schedule for her, but my desires was my number one priority taking over me. I was no longer acting accordingly. More importantly, whatever is mattering more to me is what I would make the time for. Now it is forcing me to reevaluate how I'm spending my time. I'm begging you God, don't ever let me step out of line. My dedication is to you and not to the pleasures of life. How selfish was I neglecting my purpose, letting and die when there's plenty of people that would depend on my light. What I'm certain of, this is not what my life is meant to be like. Let me despise what is evil as I'm letting you guide my direction. I already know I am not content with living beneath my potential, because I know I was destined for greatness. Let me reclaim the love I know that I'm intended to share with others. Always willing to be there for others and care for brothers, lift them up when they weak and barely function. They telling me that old habits die hard. I thought that I was in control. That is by far inaccurate. How'd I get this low? Damn it, I'm lost. I'ma need a roadmap to find God. I was thinking I could stop, I was thinking I could stop. Anytime that I decide, I was thinking I could stop, I was thinking I could stop. But I continued going on. I thought I could change, I thought I could change. Whenever I want to, I thought I could change, I thought I could change. Whenever I want to.